you know, all the hadith which talk about it is not permissible for a woman who believes in Allah in the last day to travel alone without mahram. The word to safar, as-safar is a travel, a distance. Whatever is recognized as a travel. So if you are in Houston, Texas, you're going from Houston to Victoria, to Corpus Christi, or to Dallas. That is within the same state. That's a travel, okay? You cover a distance of 83 kilometers or perhaps 50 plus miles. That's a travel. But within the same city, no, that is not safar. It is within the same city. So going out of town, travel and travel distance is a safar. And this is purely for the benefit of the sister, for the benefit of the woman, whether she is a wife, a sister, a daughter, or a mother. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala guide all of us to what is best.